Okay, I figured out what I'm gonna do with that bottle. And I think it might be a good idea. Maybe that'll get rid of the demon. I'm not sure about the ghost, but I'm pretty sure it'll deal with the demon. I'm not even sure it's a demon, but it was making these weird noises on the static part in my camera test. So it sounded like a demon. And I have been seeing something that wasn't Teresa. So I'm thinking that that was like a demon or something, because that was the thing when I had this tape. The EVP, or whatever you want to call it, it wasn't on when I uploaded it, so I think the ghost is trying to mess with me. But when I think the one I marked new activity, yeah, when there was the black thing, there was like a weird demonic kind of noise. So I was thinking that that could have been the problem, is that they're a demon. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go down to that haunted grove that I was checking out in another tape, and I am going to bury it there, because those people were like worshiping the demon and things like that, like the devil or some other demon. I'm gonna put the bottle there, and I'm just gonna bury it and see what that does, because I think that might be able to do it. I'm not sure if that'll get rid of the ghost though. As you see, we put up even more Christmas stuff. I just wanted to show you, because I'm gonna still make my Christmas special no matter what. I'm not letting some ghost ruin my Christmas special. We put up another bird over there. More things like that. You should check out what I did with the car. Need to go get my flashlight. Hold on. But that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna bury it. So let's check out what I did with the car. Ah, it's not a very nice night out, is it? It's not very nice out. Oh man, the neighbor's dog. Okay. So here's the car. Not much, but we put some Christmas ornament up in it, so. And I'll show you where it is. So, Christmas tree. Nah, it's just a Christmas thing, but I must have fallen down. Did you hear that? Oh! Holy crap! Oh man, the flashlight's stuck in the door. Oh,